Captain Foster, number 15, Ennis Blackhole, number 3, Martin Stewart, number 8, Ryan Stewart, number 7, William McDonald, and number 9, Michael Rowe. The referee today is John Angus and Sky, supported by goal judges John Matheson and Evan McCree, and linesmen Colin Berman and Arthur Ritchie.
Thank you.
clean guy in the room.
That means everything to us. You know, I think we showed that we played big relief. You know, there's no trophies handed out here today. It was just very much of win the match, and we're still where we were before the game started, and delighted to be there. Right? Yeah. Well, I hope this is a big springboard for us. You know, there may be a couple of changes next season. We've got a lot of youngsters there. They'll be a year older. We're hopeful that maybe others will come back and join us. But it was a good performance. A lot of good young players, a lot of good old players. We'll have to sit down and see where we are, and hopefully we'll be talking about this in 10 years' time, saying this is the day it started. Fantastic, isn't it? Fantastic. Ryan just came back from two seasons out, virtually severe back, you know, back injury, back operation, and it just shows, you know, I mean, the man's a talent, and we know it. There's others too, but today Ryan was very, very good.